I love football. I love football. I love the cheerleaders at the football games. They're awesome. But in the NFL, right, they still do cheers. They still have cheers that they chant. Do they really need to cheer NFL players? Are those cheers helping any of the players? You ever see a player interviewed after the game? He's like, yeah. Oh, man, yeah. We were down. We were down big in the fourth quarter. But then God bless them, the cheerleaders started chanting defense. And that's when it dawned on me. We should have been playing some defense. The coach huddled us up right on the ball. He said, fellas, them gals are right. I'm putting in the defense. Also, there's another suggestion they made. They said you might want to be aggressive. I don't know what that means. They said you should B-E-A-G-G-R-E-S-S-I-V-E, aggressive, I believe was the way they put it. Why did they spell it? Was there one player out there confused? B-E-A-G-G-R? Oh, be aggressive. Okay. I thought you were saying to be egregious. I don't even know what that means. I thought you said be gregarious. I told my opponent I loved his hair. Oh, my gosh. I thought you said be agrarian. I tried to convert the entire economy to farming, despite the global dependence on high-tech and fossil fuels. I guess I'm a little red in the face. I watch a lot of sports. I watch boxing. I like boxing. The only thing, when the guy, the losing boxer, they interview him, that's so cruel. You know, the guy just got beaten up in front of his kids, and they stick a mic in front of him. Third round, you got knocked down. What happened there? Oh, that's a good question. It's still a little hazy. But from what I could tell from my vantage point, that other gentleman was punching me in the face. And what were you thinking? I think I was thinking, stop punching me in the face. My daughter is here.